If you're missing a panel, then go up to Windows and select the panel you're missing. In my case, it's Effect Controls. And if your workspace is not how you want it to be and you want to reset it, simply go to Windows, then Workspaces, and select Saved Layout. Thanks for watching. See you next time.